Let's find. Hey, thanks.
Now for question number one. Confident it's B, huh?
When you're right, you're right.
Well, that's a cool C note for your first question. But don't get smug. They're gonna get a lot harder than that. Believe me. Well, you seem certain it's A. You're absolutely right. Okay, that's pretty good. You're up to $200. Let's see if you can make it $300 with this next question. Would you like to make that your final answer? Quick choice. You want B. And you're right. All right, that's 300. That's an excellent bowling score. But in this game, you've still got 12 questions to go. Here's your next one for $500. So, you're pretty sure it's A. And you're right. You're at $500 now. Answer the next question right, and you'll finish the game with at least $1,000. Here it is. D it is. You are correct. Hey, that's terrific. Five questions in a row for $1,000. Now keep your eye on the ball. Here it comes, your $2,000 question. Final answer? You seem quite sure it's C. You're absolutely right. Well, okay, that's $2,000. Don't drop the ball now. For $4,000, here's the next question. You seem pretty sure the answer is D. You are so right. Nothing but net. Let's see a replay of that for your $8,000 question. Pretty sure it's B, huh? You're absolutely right. You are unstoppable. Now let's take a look at that $16,000 question. To make that your final answer? You're mighty confident it's A. You're right. All right, that one was worth $16,000. Let's see you double your money with this next one, worth $32,000. got $32,000, and that's a lot of money, but not exactly enough to retire in the lap of luxury. You know that. So you better check out this next question for $64,000. Would you like to make that your final answer?
You have no doubt the answer is A.
You are so right. All right, listen to me. You're four questions away from becoming a millionaire. Let's take a look at your $125,000 question. Is that your final answer?
Confident it's B, huh?
You got it. Three more questions to go. Can you believe it? You're playing this one like a Hall of Famer. Take a look now at your $250,000 question. Want to go ahead and make that your final answer?
You're certain it's C.
Right. Terrific. You're just two questions away from making money like a pro. Well, like a pro in the 1970s. The next question is worth $500,000. Is that your final answer?
You're certain it's C.
You got it. Okay, this is it, what you've been waiting for. Your chance to become a millionaire. Now keep your eye on the ball. Here we go. Is that your final answer?
You seem pretty sure the answer is D.
You are correct. Congratulations, you're a millionaire! And the crowd goes wild. They're cheering for you, our newest millionaire. And now you can buy that professional sports team you always wanted. Wait a minute, who am I kidding? You couldn't pay the locker room staff with the $1 million you'll get from us. It's not like you really won any money. It's just a video game. I keep telling you that. But you got in some good practice. When they call you up to the majors, you're going to be ready.